I'm Iahn Gonsenhauser, Chief Quality and Patient Safety Officer at The Ohio State University Wexner Medical Center. Since we've reopened the country and been through the Memorial Day holiday, we've been out in public more together, increasing our personal contacts and getting out and doing some of the things that we love during summer. We've also begun to see the number of new cases of coronavirus rising in many states across the nation and throughout the world. As we're watching these numbers increasing and we head towards the July 4th holiday, we're all focused on avoiding a second wave and trying to avoid any potential further limitations or shutdowns. If we want to accomplish that, the simplest thing to focus on are the three C's. The first C, closed spaces with poor ventilation. Think about sitting in an office space with people around you and no windows open, or possibly in a restaurant with other people around as well. This limited ventilation is the perfect place for respiratory droplets to linger and increase your risk of exposure. Next C is crowded spaces. We all understand that social distancing is imperative, and when you're in a crowded space, social distancing becomes extremely difficult. The last C, close range conversations. Anytime you're sitting within 3 feet of another individual, having a person-to-person conversation, particularly with no mask on, your risk of exposure is significantly higher. We're going to be living with COVID for the foreseeable future. So remember the three C's. Keep up with your social distancing. Continue that responsible hand hygiene and keep wearing a mask, especially in public spaces. If we remember to move forward with care, not fear, we can hopefully avoid a second wave and further restrictions.